Yeah, I like this opener. It's not very good if he goes, like, turn one, mana guy, turn two, three drop. But if he has a regular curve of turn two, two drop, turn three, three drop, and then I time at one of them and play some walls, I'll be in pretty good shape. Would you like to mulligan? No. No, I would not. Okay. That's that mana guy I was afraid of. Drew this sweet angelic accord. And that's a turn 2, 3 drop. Although if he's going to play a 3 drop on turn 2, I'm pretty happy with it being a 1-3 flyer. Scavenging use. Is that card scary? I can't tell if that card's scary. Well, he didn't play a land, so with that information, I'm going to hit his Elvish Mystic. And then he's going to go replay Elvish Mystic. Of three, that's fine. And hopefully my sea kite can eat his ooze. He's thinking. Okay, he sends in anyway. Any kind of pump of spell will just eat my sea kite, but I don't mind getting that out of his hands, so that my cantrips can do work. Wonder if that's how you pronounce it. Cantrips. It's not a don't cricks, it's cantrips. Yeah, I'm just going to go Ingot into Accord here. And then next turn, I can go Claustrophobia plus Congregate. I don't think there's an overrun in this format. I don't know. I guess there's a +7/+7. Creatures have to block this, but I don't think that kills me. 11 minus 5 is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You have to put me to 2. And then I'm still like untap, congregate, claustrophobiaing. Hopefully he displays more dudes. Hunt above, whatever. Does that kill me? 5, 9, 10, no, it's still 11. Opportunity. Just the card I wanted to see. I actually wanted to see another congregate, but this is fine too. I'm selecting me. Selecting me. But I would trade with Ooze here if he offered it. He actually sent them all in. That's scary. That's a scary attack. I think I just blocked Griffin Sentinel. I guess now his Ooze gets to grow bigger. Bigger than my Angel. Oh, jeez. Now I need something. Jace. It's not really what I was hoping for. Can that do anything? It can draw me a card. I like it better, actually, if I opportunity, I draw four cards. And then I can go like land creature or land pacifism. I think opportunity is actually better. And whether it's blue or white, I can it doesn't matter what type of basic I draw, because the Darksteel can tap for either. And we get there. So, yeah. My opponent has no cards in hand. We really need to draw. A removal spell of some type. I'm glad I didn't try and trade with the Scavenging Ooze, because then he would have just eaten my Angel with the Fortify. and I would have lost.
Oh no! No, Hunt the Wheat kills me. No! Oh, I wanted to grind back into this game.
That's what my draws would have been. Okay, so I was dead anyway. Cool. It's a neat little game. Let's see. Does that change anything? Yeah, he showed me double hunt, which makes me think that I want to be playing negate. I don't know what I would cut for it though. Yeah, he actually showed me a lot of negatable things. Things that are pretty good against me. I guess I could cut an Angelic Accord. Angelic Accord was good for a 4-4 flyer, though. Huh. Definitely not cutting an Essence Scattered or any of the removal spells. I'm gonna cut Glimpse of the Future. It might just be too clunky against him. Woo!